Hi, I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, the Swan Chamber of Commerce has expressed disappointment at the lack of local business owners running in the upcoming local government elections. To go with this, we have a full wrap of candidates in the Swan and Kalamunda Shires. In other news in Kalamunda, an eco-friendly estate has been given a green light. For all this and more, you'll have to pick up a copy of this week's Midland Kalamunda Reporter.